What is going on, guys? Luther here. I just wanted to jump on and do a quick little video to explain the actual faction wars, or factual wars, if you will, that I've been running for the last 2 weeks. Basically, the premise is just to determine who was the best overall faction, whether it's strength, whether it's just purely design, whoever was the better faction, because in-game faction wars is just a little bit dull. So if we jump over here, I can show you. We've got our bracket system. So initially it was Undead Hordes versus the Bannerlords, Orcs versus the Skinwalkers, Sacred Orders versus the Night Revenants, Ogryn Tribes versus Lizardmen, Dark Elves versus High Elves, Dwarves versus Demon Spawns, and Barbarians and Shadowkins both got free passes onto the quarterfinals purely because there's 16 factions, not 18. 18 would make this magical little chart here work just that little bit better. But the order of all of these positions for the factions was randomly determined by a wheel spinner. So I had zero influence on where all the factions ended up on this, purely so it could be completely random. If I picked it, there would be some bias as to who would win. This way, there is absolutely no bias. Now, when it comes to who wins the individual battles, that is determined by you. That is determined by the raid community. I have no influence whatsoever over who wins each of these battles. Now, as you can see here, we're already onto the quarterfinals. Each battle is running for 2 days, 48 hours, and it is currently being run through my Discord. So if I pull that up here for you real quick, as you can see over here, we're in the Faction Wars tab, right? So in our current battle, our first quarterfinals, which I've just put up and just announced, is Undead Hordes versus the Orcs. Now, if we scroll here, we can see all of the voting that's happened. Demon Spawn had an absolute landslide of a win, 16 to nil. High Elves versus Dark Elves. Dark Elves pretty handedly took that out. Lizardmen pretty handedly. This was the closest one. The Sacred Order versus Night Revs. And Sacred Order was winning up until the final 6 hours. It was a very, very close battle. Orcs demolished the Skinwalkers and Undead demolished Bannerlords. Now we're onto the quarterfinals, which means we'll be onto semis and we will be onto the finals soon. What does that mean? You need to be jumping into the Discord. You need to be getting your votes in. It's going to be an interesting couple of rounds as we come into the semis and then the final to begin with. I think a lot of people have favor to the particular ones, so obviously that does play into it. But I think there's going to be some good matchups. I think Night Revs versus Barbarians is going to be very, very close. Honestly, I thought Dwarves versus Demon Spawn was going to be close as well, but my Dwarves got absolutely demolished, which I wasn't happy about. But it is what it is. Now I'll jump into raid here. We'll just do a quick little preview of the current quarterfinals, which is Undead Hordes versus the Orcs. So we start with the Orcs here. We've got our Creela, we've got our Iron Brago, our Warlord, which is probably a very big carry for this faction. We scroll down here, honorable mentions to Duck, maybe Vrask if you're feeling it, but Seer is the clear carry for Orc at the moment. Massive carry. And if we scroll down here to Undead, I think Undead is just going to be just that little bit better. You know, we've got the Rotos, we've got the Siphi, the Bad Alcazar, the Marshaled, Uros, Necrot is just, you know, Gorgrab, Seeker, Vogoth. You know what I mean? There's just too many to pass up in this Undead. So I think Undead might be catching the victory on this one. So I will link the Discord down below in the description. Make sure you jump in there. Cast your votes every 2 days as we progress forward. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you drop a like if you haven't already. Press that subscribe button, turn notifications on, and I will see you all in the next video. Have a good day.